好啦，跟住咧呢段片咧就系讲咧我哋第二十课啦，依然都系吓，咁我哋咧就 part two 啦 ，absorption and marginal costing 啦呢一课，咁我哋咧而家咧就讲 marginal costing 啦。咁 marginal costing 咧個格式咧其實係點咧？我哋開個 income statement 啦，咁然之後咧 sales 嗱，咁我哋咧 marginal costing 咧佢嘅分嘅方式咧，嗱頭先我哋咧如果係講緊 absorption costing 咧，就睇下你邊啲成本咧係喺工廠入邊發生，邊啲成本咧就喺工廠以外嘅成本所產生嘅。咁我哋話咧就用個 gross profit。我哋用個 gross profit 咧，就好似畫一條界線咁樣咧，將嚇一啲工廠產生嘅成本咧就擺喺上邊，工廠以外成本擺喺下邊嘅。咁我哋喺呢一個嘅 marginal costing 咧，佢個分嘅方法咧係有啲唔同嘅。佢咧就係好簡單嘅啫，即係分 variable cost 同埋 fixed cost。我唔理你係屬於即係呢一個 manufacturing 嘅 overhead 啊，定 non-manufacturing overhead 都好，佢淨係分 variable 同 fixed 嘅啫。咁所以咧呢個做法咧係相對容易嘅，相對容易。好啦，咁我哋話咧即係 sales 咧呢度減 variable 嘅 cost of goods sold 啦，嚇咁然之後啦，又係啦 opening inventory， 然後我哋又係嗰啲嘢啦 ，add direct material 啦 ，direct labor 啦。然之後呢度我哋會 add variable 嘅 manufacturing overhead。嗱，千祈唔好喺度咧再加呢一個嘅fixed 嘅 manufacturing overhead 啊，唔需要噶啦。我哋呢個位咧係全部計曬啲 variable cost 嘅。咁我哋仲有啲咩 variable cost 咧？仲有啲 non-manufacturing overhead 嘅，係啦。咁但係啦，喺呢個 non-manufacturing overhead 加之前咧，咁其實我哋咧仲有個 cost inventory 咧要擺喺呢度嘅。咁換句話說咧，而家你見到啦，呢三嚿嘢咧就係構成我哋嗰件貨嗰個成本嘅嚇 ，variable cost of goods sold。好啦，咁跟住之後咧，我哋咧就呢度咧就係 contribution margin。好啦，咁跟住之後咧，我哋用呢個咧畫一條界線啦，上邊全部都係 variable cost。OK， 上邊 variable cost。好啦，下低咧都有啲fixed cost 啊，包括有 fixed manufacturing overhead 啦，同埋 fixed non-manufacturing overhead。好，最後 net profit 呢一個就係我哋嘅 marginal costing 嘅格式。好啦，如果大家冇問題嘅話咧，咁我哋咧又攞一條題目出嚟咧，同大家一齊研究一下啦。咁我哋咧今次咧就揀咗2016年嘅第七題，2016第七題。好啦，咁呢條題目咧，咁我哋咧就係一開始題目啦，俾咗 direct material、direct labor 同埋留意啦 ，total manufacturing overhead 嗱呢個 total 嘅，換句話説即係有 variable 有 fixed 嘅部分嘅。咁一陣間咧，你要計翻咧，究竟 variable 嗰嚿咧個 unit cost 係幾多 ，fixed 嗰嚿又係幾多 ？OK， 好啦，咁我睇睇咯喎。我哋又係照抄咗先啦，18、12係咪？咁我哋咧就寫咗呢度先啦，18同12就喺 direct material 同埋 direct labor 嗰度啦。好啦，跟住我哋睇睇第一點啦 ，total manufacturing overhead include both variable 同埋 fixed 嘅 manufacturing overhead。正如我頭先喺上面咧寫咗出嚟啦，有 variable 同埋 fixed 嘅。咁啊 ，based on the production of 10,000 units of HIPPO each year 啦 ，OK， 好啦 ，fixed manufacturing overhead 咧就計到係40,000。喂，咁你咪計到咯呢度係嘛？咁呢度嘅意思即係話咧，你 based on 咧 production 係10,000件嘅話咧，咁其實就呢個 total 嘅 manufacturing overhead 咧 ，total 個數咧就應該係60,000嘅 total。就係$6×10,000啦，係咪？好啦，咁你見到咧 ，total 係60,000嘅時候咧，有40,000咧係去咗 fix 嗰度嘅。咁即係我咧呢度咧直接寫得㗎啦 ，fix 嘅呢個係 manufacturing 嚟嘅，咁所以呢個 fix 嘅 manufacturing 咧呢度就40,000啦。 咁剩翻低嗰兩萬咧，就入翻喺 variable 嘅 manufacturing overhead 度啦，兩萬得唔得？嗰六萬蚊咧就係咁樣分嘅，四萬係 fix， 兩萬蚊係 variable 嘅，加埋六萬，六萬 ，OK， 搞掂。好啦，第三點。The company hired two salesmen for a total annual salary of $128,000. 留意啦，呢一個係你做唔做嘢咧，都要俾128,000俾佢噶啦。好啦，咁但係啦，我哋又要鼓勵佢咧做即係勤力啲，咁我哋咧就會俾一個即係 incentive 嘅 payment， 即係俾一啲嘅 bonus 俾佢啦。啊，咁咧就係5% of the sales。咁換句話説咧，即係話呢嚿咧就係 fix 噶咯。呢一嚿就係 fix 啦。咁至於 variable 嗰嚿咧，呢嚿 raw manufacturing overhead 咧就係 5% 嘅。不過咧就要乘翻個 sales， 未知係幾多，咁啊留空佢先咯。咁啊寫低咗啲資料上去先。好啦，咁呢嚿又做完啦。好啦，跟住啦 ，people was sold at a selling price of $60 per unit。OK。好，咁即係呢度寫翻60。好，然後搞掂。The actual production and sales of people for 2015 were 10,000 units and 9,000 units. OK， 掂啦。呢個係你生產嘅數量10,000件，10,000件。咁我寫曬10,000件啦。咁你見到啦，喂，生產10,000件咧，個 variable 嘅 manufacturing overhead 係20,000嘅話咧，咁你即係可以推算到咧，其實佢每一件嘅平均成本咧係2蚊，係咪？10,000件20,000蚊，即係一件2蚊 ，OK？ 咁你就計到呢個嘅產品嗰個嘅 unit cost 啊，嚇，18+12=30，再加二32蚊啦。好啦，咁而家咧，我哋咧係賣咗咧9,000件出去嘅，9,000件。咁我哋咧就喺個 sales 嗰度咧乘翻9,000，咁你就會計到咧呢個數係540,000咯。然之後啦 ，open inventory 零啦，呢條題目呢度咧180,000，呢度120,000，咁呢度咧呢啲都係減啦 ，variable cost 啊呢啲嘢啦，嚇 ，closing inventory 咧呢一度留意啦，10,000件。佢咧就賣咗9,000件出去，有1,000件係倉底貨，3,200,000咯，32,000咯。Raw manufacturing overhead 咧就係根據你個 sales 就佔5%，咁啊乘翻540,000啦，成條數所有數字又計曬出嚟啦。好啦，咁啊，所以咧俾大家睇睇個答案啦。啊，個答案咧寫得好精簡嚇，都冇即係我哋頭先段片度睇得咁仔細嚇，得唔得？好，咁啊，你見到呢一紮嘅成本啦嚇，咁呢度咧你見到咧。佢個variable cost 咧呢度咧要拆翻出嚟嘅，其實係啦，咁咧就呢度咧其實 variable cost 包括咗 variable cost of goods sold， 再加埋個 variable 嘅 raw manufacturing overhead。咁呢個咧係一個即係我認為係一個相當之簡單嘅版本嚇。咁其實我建議你哋咧應該係做翻呢個出嚟嘅嚇。如果唔係你好混亂㗎，即係呢度咧係啦。即係我哋呢個 variable cost 包啲乜嘢咧？咁最好咧就即係考試嘅時候唔好跟 marking scheme 啊，真係好似我咁樣逐嚿逐嚿嘢拆翻出嚟咁樣去做。OK， 好啦，咁咧我哋呢個題目咧仲有少少地方咧都想講埋嘅，就係話咧，如果佢用呢個 marginal costing 同埋 absorption costing 咧計出嚟嗰個 closing inventory， 呢個係個 closing inventory 會有啲乜嘢唔同咧？好啦，咁呢個 closing inventory 咧，首先我哋咧知道生產咗10,000件，賣出9,000件，咁即係話咧數量上面咧一定係1,000件噶啦。但如果我哋咧係嗱 closing inventory， 如果佢係用呢、這、一個absorption costing 嘅話咧，同埋 marginal costing 咧，計出嚟咧係會唔同嘅。點解咧？好啦，一千件。如果 marginal costing 淨係計呢三個數。32，OK，32。頭先我哋喺上面計咗啦。但如果我哋咧係用呢一個嘅absorption costing 嘅話咧，就要計埋呢一個 fix 嘅 manufacturing overhead 落去啦。fix manufacturing overhead 落去啦。咁呢個 fix manufacturing overhead 咧，你見到佢40,000嘅。咁如果計翻佢個 unit cost 咧？而家做10,000件啦，咁即係佢個 unit cost 咧係$40一件喎，$40一件。咁因此咧，我哋喺呢一度咧就要將呢個32咧再加多4，36。咁你會見到咧，用 absorption costing 咧計出嚟個 costing inventory 咧係會大啲嘅。咁你睇翻個 margin scheme 啦，咁我哋話咧，如果係用呢一個 marginal costing 咧，每一件產品嘅成本咧係$32，但如果係用 absorption costing 咧，就要加多$4俾佢，就變咗$36啦。OK， 好啦，咁咧我哋呢段片咧就講到呢度啦。